Every day is a reenactment of the creation story. We emerge from dense and speakable material through the shimmering power of dreaming stuff. This is the first world and the last. Imagination conversely illumined us, spoke with us, sang with us, danced with us, drummed with us, loved us.